3D printing technology is revolutionizing education and inspiring young minds around the world. Not only is it an immersive learning tool that promotes active learning, engages students and encourages creative thinking, it also allows them to better grasp complex concepts and provides important skills they'll need in their future careers. But most do-it-yourself 3D kits and off-the-shelf 3D printers have not been designed for education and are not safe for students. They contain open chassis, heated components and fast-moving mechanical parts that can cause injury when accidentally touched. There is also no way to secure the prints. That's why we've created YSoft be3D eDee, the first 3D printing solution designed for education. Designed with safety first in mind, eDee has enclosed chassis to keep students of all ages safe and provides protection from heat, cables and moving parts during printing. Its printing material, PLA filament, is bioplastic and does not produce volatile compounds, making it kind to both students and the environment. eDee is simple to use and can be easily managed and maintained by your school. It provides security, as the printer doors only open to the rightful job owner by requiring users to enter their credentials or use their student ID, meaning the printer doesn't need to be locked away and can be placed anywhere on the school campus for easy access. Best of all, the eDee solution includes the 3D printer, layering software, filaments, 3D print management software, and be3D Academy. Teachers can access be3D Academy, an online library that provides all the materials such as 3D model files, videos and teaching aids you'll need to provide hands-on lessons for STEAM subjects: science, technology, engineering, art and math, allowing you to illustrate difficult concepts, enhance interactive learning and drive class engagement. For the only safe and easy-to-use 3D printing solution that enables schools to effectively manage and control 3D printing with 3D print management software, choose YSoft be3D eDee.